Last Monday, so you gotta leave us Sunday. Artificial flowers, very potent symbol. Squealing like a stuck pig. Yeah, what? Listen, I don't know if you've heard or not, but things go better with a little bit of Razzamataz.
In trouble with your brother, he's always sleeping with your mother. I know that your sister missed her time again this month. Am I talking too fast? If you want, I can write it down. Shouldn't matter to you, cause aren't you the one with your rats and the tatters and the knives on the town? getting fatter. 3 weeks after I left you, now you're going with some kid. Looks like some bad comedian. Well, are you gonna go out? Are you staying at home? Eating boxes of milk tray, watch TV on your own. Oh, aren't you the one with your rats and the tabs and the nights on the town? And your father wants to help you, doesn't he, babe? But your mother wants to put you away. Well, I saw you at the doctor's, waiting for a test. You're trying to look like some kind of heiress, but your face is such a mess. And now you're going to a party, and you're leaving on your own. Well, I'm sorry, but didn't you say I think I'm better with a little.
Okay, then. This is a relatively new song. This is about going home with someone, which seems like a good thing to do when you decide to do it. And then when you get to the actual nitty-gritty, when you're actually standing in your underwear, you think, I can't go through with this, but how do you get out of that situation? And this song is called Underwear. Why don't you close the door and shut the curtains? 'Cause you're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs. Stop it now, there's no way to get out. You're standing far too near, and how the hell did you get here? Singing naked in somebody else's room, I'd give my whole life to see it. And just as you stood there, only in your underwear. Fashion is your trade, and when you're naked, I guess you must be unemployed. But what was this on the way? There's no escaping the fact that you're a girl and he's a boy.
I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. He's standing far too near, how the hell did you get here? Thank you.
it so hard for you to touch her, for you to give yourself to God?
Jesus, I couldn't stop it now. There's no way to get out. He's standing far too near. And how the hell did you get here? Set it naked in somebody else's room. I'd give my
Brian Glover will be here later on, don't worry. Celebration of something or other, which rhymes with cement. And this is His and Hers, which is... This looks a bit like a carpet showroom, actually, this venue. This is the kind of place you can get good roll in. And this is His and Hers.
Soap on a rope, put the rope round his neck.
asked me what I was frightened of. And I said, I'm frightened of potpourri, I'm frightened of Belgian chocolates, I'm frightened of 26 inches, I'm frightened of figurines. I'm frightened of 26 inch screens and remote control and endowment plans. But what I really want to know is what you're frightened of. Maybe I'll ask you to tell me. Listen. No, I want to ask you a question. I want to ask you a question, right? I want to ask you a question. And the question is, what are you frightened of?
I really don't know.
All right. And what are you frightened of?
Self-portraits.
Self-portraits. Okay, self-portraits. Let's talk about self-portraits. I guess we're getting into a kind of picture of Dorian Gray kind of mode here. A good self-portrait, if it captures you as you are at that time, will be something pleasing to you at that moment, but maybe something that comes back to haunt you as the years go by and you look back and you think, that was me. And I don't look the same anymore, and I'm not doing the same things. It may come back to haunt you when you're pushing a trolley down the aisle that leads from men's toiletries to the bakery. Anyway, I told her all these things. And after I'd said it all, went very quiet, and she said, you're stupid, she said, and she took my hand, and she said, I want you. I want you to. I want you to touch. I want you to touch me. I want you to touch me. I want you to. I want you to. Are we going through it again? Suffering sideways. Are we stood in the cube and he came? Delivered me from his and her. Common people, you cannot buy credibility, you cannot go and live in a shit area and expect it to rub off on you and make you feel cool. Alright, even though some people tend to do. People who live in those places don't want to live there. This is what it sounds like. Yes, now.
She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's what I got her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. It started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people? You wanna see what common people see? Wanna sleep with common people? You wanna sleep with common people like me? And she didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand.
I'm
All right. This is Joyriders.
On a Saturday night, as the leisure centre left out the lights. Oh, we're looking for trouble, but if it comes to your world, looking out for trouble is what we call fun. Hey, you with the jeans and sandals, wouldn't you like to come over and watch some vandals smashing up someone? Whoa, 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 whoa. We can't help it, we're so thin, we can't think. Can't think of anything but the shits we've been drinking. Oh, we like women.
Sure. And it makes good sense for you to live.
thanks. Listen, I don't want to go home, but we've got to go home now. So the last thing I'd like to say to you, besides thanking you very much for coming here, is that don't go for the safe option, right? If safe's here and dangerous is there, you walk the tightrope between those two things, all right? And you take the risk of people maybe laughing at you or maybe thinking that you're doing something stupid. And it's dangerous because you may fall off the tightrope, but at least you're trying to do something interesting, all right? And this is our last song. And this song is called Babies.
Get it on, yeah. Oh, listen. Oh, you were on the bed when you came home. I heard you stop outside the door. I know you won't believe it's too early. And with a purpose, it looks like you, my God.